fake eight. Get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings.
Wenn es Fragen gibt, dann dürfen Sie die jetzt gerne stellen. Wir sind bereit.
A long way to go this season, but a colossal match between first and second today that could play a pivotal role in who is crowned champions. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello everyone, for our action today, we've come to the Vaughan Invest Weserstadion on the River Island here in Bremen. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It's Werder Bremen up against Hoffenheim.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Well, this was always going to be an intriguing contest. The number one attack against the tightest defence. Lee, how do you see it going?
Well, Derek, I'm on the fence, to be honest with you. I can't pick a winner in this one. And with that in mind, I'm going for a nil-nil. Sorry, Del Boy. To play two strikers up front.
And so the match is underway. Kramaric. And he takes it on. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And he takes on the shot. That's a routine take. And firing it into the area. Cessignon. Oh, he's given it away. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. But he's gone short with it. Delivered into the area here. Can they slot it home? Able to deal with the threat. Making excellent progress with the ball. He's in with a chance. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. What an opportunity. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes. Kevin Moerwald. Can they get in behind them? In position. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
It's going their way, 2-0. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively, and it was blocked, that particular cross. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game and giving the defenders headaches, Lee.
Well, he knows where the goal is, he really does. Goal.
It's a short one. A deep delivery. Fisted clear. Romano Schmid. He's in with a chance. So the half-time whistle is sounded, and it's so far so good for the hosts, Lee.
Well, Derek, this goal-scoring machine continues to impress yet again. It's the sheer amount of chances they create for their flair players that makes them the top goal-getters. Terrific stuff.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And Kramaric on the ball. And they need to get tighter here. Under a fair bit of pressure. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. What can he do from here? Great opportunity! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And he's broken free. Tries to lift it, and foiled only by the crossbar. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Difficult to stop him. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Well, more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Werder Bremen taking on Hamburg.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Sebastian Rudi with it. Able to close down the shot. Baumgartner, and he takes on the shot. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, he likes to run at them. Might be a chance here. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Off the frame of the goal earlier, but now the keeper has it and can exhale. Christofi. Well, you've got to savour such moments. on his own with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Moving into the advanced position. Oh, he's through here! And the post getting in the way. Well, he might be onto something. It should be! Still alive. And the attack looks promising. And he might be through here. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Didn't fool the keeper. It's a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Still trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Florian Grilic firing it in, and there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
A chance to revisit the goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Tor für Hoffenheim.
Did well to win the ball back. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the story here, Lee.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with this game, to be honest. Starts in midfield for me. Always seems second to the ball. And then too many mistakes at the back has cost them. Poor performance overall.